Welcome to Sandy Beach Cottages, located in the Bonnechere Valley. Located 160 kilometers west of Ottawa, with the nearest city of Pembroke just 50 kilometers away to the north. This cozy resort has complete housekeeping cottages plus the lake house bunkie. Located on Lake Clear, this resort provides anglers with opportunities to catch multiple different species of fish, including northern pike, walleye, yellow perch, trout, large and smallmouth bass, whitefish, and ling. The bottom of the lake is soft at the west end with shallow weed growth. From the first island on eastward, the bottom becomes mostly rocky with small sandy pockets in some of the back bays. There are growths of aquatic grasses such as wild rice and sawgrass near the outlets of creeks and towards Little Lake Clear. Okay, we get it a first afternoon. Nice place, beautiful beach. They probably have the best beach on this whole lake. I mean it, man, it's like 300 plus feet. Walk up to here, it's still sand. But we go out and what am I gonna do? Try top water, search and destroy. Oh man, I'm gonna have some fun in the deep weeds. I love this lake and the deep weeds, beautiful green weeds. What am I gonna use? Beaver bait. Look at how that thing fights. Look, I think it's a largemouth. It is too. Oh, nice largemouth too. Look at him. Hey. That's the kind of bucket mouse you catch right there, right? Look where he's got it too. Wasn't sure about the color. Color's the deal. Right through the schnoz. That's where you want them, right there. See that? This area, man, has so many different varieties of fish. That's not the biggest bass you're gonna see, but when you catch them, like in this kind of clear water and those weeds, it's worth it, man. I'll just let them swim. Ready, buddy? Ready? Go on. Pitch, pitch. I'm making longer pitches than I normally do when I fish in deep weed. When I fish in deep weed, I like to fish them with vertical. But again, we first got here a couple hours ago, unpacked, you know, said hi to the lodge owners, the whole deal. And then came out, played around a little bit. So throwing the big baits. This beaver bait with the little kicking tails has a real subtle fall. So when I'm pitching it with the 3/8 ounce tungsten weight, goes inside that top of the weed and just falls through. So unintimidating. When fish see this, they eat this. From the pike, the largemouth, smallmouth, and the walleye. What do you hear? Oh, El Pico, look at that. Of course this area's got pike. Pike love this weeds too. Look at him. El Pico. Come here, El Pico. Chunky little northerns. Let him go. Go on, boy. And man, nothing better than just muscling fish out of weed. And how do you do that? I got the 7.4 St. Croix, 16 and 20 pound edge fluorocarbon, 3-odd, 4-odd, owner wide gap, beaver baits, and man, when that bait goes in and it's falling, repetition over and over and over, weed edges, outside, thick stuff, all of a sudden there's weight, or all of a sudden it just goes, boom. That is magic. See? Yeah, it's a nice walleye. Look. Look at that. Look at that. See? Look at it. That's a nice walleye right there. On that edge right there, dude. Oh yeah. What do you think of that? Oh yeah. Hey, Mr. Walleye, hold on. So I was talking about right there. Nice walleyes on the bass baits, eh? Beautiful. Love it. Look at that. That bass bait. Right on that 12, 13 foot edge. That's a beautiful walleye anywhere, man. But we're here to inspire you to think about this area here. Ready, walleye? Oh yeah. He's got attitude too. So there's lots of ways, you know, I can throw grubs and hair jigs and stuff too. But when you can manhandle these fish, smallmouth, largemouth, walleyes, with the heavy power, 16 pound fluorocarbon, and a bass beaver bait,
Is there a better way to catch fish? I don't know. And I said the witching hour is just about to start. So let's turn around a little bit, put this bait back on the weeds, catch some more. I love it in this place.